up this time. There's just 8 more levels to play. The catch is they're the worst ones in the entire contest. There's 2 75ths I figured out, so there's no 76th place. We're gonna try and go down the ladder. So, Cumulus Crag by Meta Knight 3, which got 75th. I think this is only one place lower than Under's Wales level, so yeah. Underway would have gotten scored a bit less. He'd be in this world too. QB would be laughing. Cumulus Crag. So far, this looks weird enough already. Wait, that's supposed to be rain? We're off to some sort of start for the worst world. Flying birds! They're standing on thin air. Got black rain. Got weirdly colored brown. You swim in this, right? But I guess it wasn't. Okay, now this ground is flying on propellers somehow. Okay, now the rain is actually a proper color! Ooh! This rain's the color it should be, and I can go on the ground, right? Yup! I can still do that. You gotta be careful with how you design those slopes. You'll need a proper brown tile to end it, otherwise you can go in the ground. I'd do it again, but I don't want to waste too much time and walk it on. Yeah, this is weird. I don't want to take a chance with the worst world level. I don't even know where I'm supposed to land. There's so many places you can just go into the ground just because of the way it's... This one doesn't look all that bad so far. During the daytime, this area looks warm and sunny, but come nightfall, everything will freeze over. Well, it's kind of already frozen over. I mean, like... we got the blue icy hills in the background. It's kind of already frozen over, if you know what I mean. Slope. I don't even know if I can go into this one. Yeah, you can actually go into the ground there, too. Wait, how would you get that dragon coin besides just going into the ground and being all glitchy? We have to impale ourselves, go through. Wait, I just die. Wait, that's not how you're supposed to get that coin? I completely messed that up. Kill despite the fact that it looks the exact exact same as it did before, and oh, we go up here. He didn't put tile 1EB under the triangle, so yeah. We have to like jump on it at an angle. Otherwise we won't be able to just straight run up the wall and this is on a subscreen boundary, so the bottom half of the coin won't even disappear when you touch it. Considering this place like this, you can far too easily get infinite lives just by doing this. Nah, we don't need any more. Oh wow, we're done. Let's go to the 77th, wherever the hell that was. Oh, there it is. Twilight Lake Sci-Fi. Chinese Super Mario World. We got more rain. I don't know why all these rain levels are so badly. Like, two of the three levels in this world so far had rain. But these are the better ones. I can't imagine they get much worse at this point. I really could imagine it getting worse. This is actually surprisingly good compared to some other bad hacks I played. Like, this is really good in comparison. It's going to get worse, believe me. I already think I know what the last place level is anyway. Wow, this looks nice. I'm not so sure why this place is in a worse one. Maybe I'll find out soon enough. Maybe found out the hard way. Why this place is in a worse world. Go! Switch on a mushroom. It's gonna be frustrating to get out. Oh, we just do that. Okay, the switch is off. Frustrating to just move this switch around. Maybe he didn't even think about this, and that's what. Yeah, this is gonna be a nightmare to move around. Can we drop the switch? Oh, we just need to have it there. Try and grab the switch and bring it down, and there we go! Finally, move the switch! Thank you. That was annoying. Ooh, warp pipe. I can't even go in. Oh, it's that one. Not so sure why this place is bad as it did. Maybe I haven't even hit the bad part of it yet. Maybe I haven't even seen the horrible part yet. Actually the best looking of these worst levels so far. This is probably my favorite worst level. Aside from having to drag that switch around a bunch of enemies in tight corridors while swimming. Okay, the rain just stopped for a second. Grab that fire flower. Wait, how long is this level? Has there even been a midpoint yet? I just realized something. Has there even been a midpoint to this level yet? Oh no, how do you expect me to do this? Just run through, just run through, just run through. Level. Or is the level gonna end anywhere soon at all? Ah, what's in here? Okay, there's a midpoint. I think this level might be a little too long for its own good. Ah, auto-scrolls, alright. Might be too long for its own good, who knows? The shell's stuck. Worse from it being in the world. horse world, like a log horse. I mean, this is placed lower into other levels in the horse world, so yeah. Except this was kind of long. Kind of a bit too long, if you ask me. We gotta get- No! Gotta get through here. Survive this level, not get the coins. Now what? Yep, of course, more level. I said this level was gonna be long. Guess I was right about this level's length in the end. Oh no, don't tell me I can't get this power up. There we go. No, move! Ugh! I almost lost another power because I was trying to get the power up. Yeah. Sometimes that happens too. Sometimes by the time you've reached your other power up in your reserve box, you've fallen so far behind in the level that you're just gonna get hit anyway, and not even get to keep your power up. Other times you don't even get it. Sometimes you can't even reach it. It happens so often when you play hard levels. It's ridiculous. I'm talking about the power-up that comes out of that freezer box. What's going on here? No, 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 no! Don't screw up. Oh, yay, a feather! This is gonna make things easier. Good thing I did save my power-up, and now I have this. Awesome looking Lemmy fight. Except I need to actually be able to kill the boss! I know I just get killed myself. There's spikes and fuzzies to deal with, so yeah. That'd be fun. We got one hit on him. Actually, we got two. One more and we've beaten Lemmy. Ah, there we go! Not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Surprise, actually. That turned out alright. I'm surprised I placed 77 or even got the first world in the first place. But, well. There's probably worse to be found. Where's the 78th place? Vanilla Death Keep by Hacker of the Legend. Pretty unfitting name considering this guy's actually in the worst world. This guy doesn't seem to be legendary at all. So, Vanilla Death Keep, eh? Well, there's the death! There's the first death anyway. Hopefully it's my last. What does it say? All of the life and color has been sucked out of this once glorious mansion. Be careful. There's still a bit of color. I mean, there's red. They didn't suck all the color out of it. They forgot to take the red. Ah, imagine that. I guess they forgot to take the red. And the navy blue. And they forgot to take the yellow and brown. If you say all the colors were sucked out of it, it would literally be monochrome, but this is not monochrome. I remember the last time someone tried to build a monochrome castle, it didn't even look monochrome. It was just a random bunch of switch blocks. Okay, that was literally impossible to dodge. Way on the platform, I'll fall in the lava, I'll go up there, I'll get killed by the magic. That was literally an impossible to dodge. Like, there was no escaping that. Like, what the hell?